Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Life of Free and let's straight away dive into this video. So title se aapko pata chal hi gaya hoga, this video is all about my closet, decluttering, organizing, making over and creating a less chaotic space. Over the 2.5 years, I've really tried to maintain this closet. New clothes have come in, older clothes have been donated. And 4-5 mahine organize karne ke baad hi, the closet would turn into a complete mess. Which meant that my systems weren't really working. So at this point, it has gotten to be extremely overwhelming and I'm going to try and get all the mess under control. First, I'm going to bring these clothes which are in a trash bag. Oh my God. So I'm going to get these clothes out in the bedroom, go through everything, and these are actually laundried clothes. So wash hua, dry hua, but fold nahi hua. So I took all of these things and just dumped it into a trash bag. Unfortunate, but again, that's real life. So decluttering ke process mein, I've noticed that most of the clothes are in awesome condition. But I've like worn it so many times that I'm over it now. It's time for new stuff to come in. And before I can make that happen, old stuff has to go out. Once I was done with the two big black trash bags, I also went through all the other clothes in my closet and kind of sorted out through them, deciding whether I wanted to keep them or not. After sorting out what I wanted to keep and what I wanted to donate, here's my pile of donations. Once I was done with decluttering, I organized all my clothes all over again, which unfortunately I didn't film because I was working on it late at night. As you can see here, I have all these baskets up on the shelf. I didn't buy any of these, they were already there at home, but I did replace all the hangers. I changed the hot pink hangers with white velvet hangers. I've also organized all my clothes according to categories. So pants in one section, workout clothes in one section, dresses in one section, and then the out of season clothes in the bin above. So this system was quite handy dandy, but I knew that it was not going to last. And we decided to take a huge leap and go for custom closets. Humne kuch din apna research kiya. We looked into companies that were giving us the best deal, discounts versus financing schemes. Versus good quality and longevity. Based on all these things, we decided to go with Closets by Design. This is not a sponsored video. I'm just sharing my experience I had with the company. First, we scheduled a free consultation with one of their professionals. We had a wonderful lady come into our house. We sat with her for a couple of hours. We decided on what kind of designs we wanted. She measured my closet and then we came up with a finalized design. She did provide us with a lot of discounts, so don't forget to negotiate and ask them for it, talk to them about it. And because we knew we really wanted this custom closet, we actually gave her an advance booking fee of 20% the entire amount. And then we also scheduled our installation date that was around 2 months from the day we were sitting and deciding on these closets. Here you can see all my clothes all over this place. This is actually our guest room. And because we are very close to the installation date, I had to bring out everything so that we could start getting the wire shelvings out. Another thing, because we opted to get the wire shelvings out ourselves and patch up the wall, we got an additional 5% discount. So, you know, when you talk to them, they'll actually give you options where you can save money. Patching up walls isn't that hard. You know, when you're a homeowner, aap jab ghar khareedte ho, you have to learn a few things. So this is something we were comfortable doing ourselves. And as you can see, we already had all the stuff that were needed to patch up walls. So it was easy for us and then we saved some money, you guys. Who doesn't want to save money? here's the 3D image of my customized closet. It was totally designed based on my needs, the number of drawers I needed, the number of shelves I needed, hanging space, guys. I needed tons and tons of hanging space. The price also increases with the number of drawers you add and the number of doors you have. So if you opt for open shelvings, that's going to minimize your cost. Depending on the finishes you choose and the color of your closets you choose, you can also save quite a bit of money there. When you sit with your designer, they're going to give you various options and various levels which will impact your pricing point. So talk to them, get to know about every option they have, and then choose what's the best for you. Finally, it's installation day. So there was just one person who came in and was working on not just my closet, we also got my husband his own custom closet. So he was working on both the closets together, and on day one, he finished about 80% of both our closets. Another thing that helped this entire process be cost effective for us was we went ahead and custom designed 3 closets. So the more number of closets you get installed from them, the higher amount of discount they provide you. Zyada kaam unko do, to wo tumko zyada discounts denge. It's like that. And as homeowners, we felt it was a very good investment, because kabhi agar ye ghar hum beche in the future, then these custom closets add a lot of value to your house. So keep that in mind. So here's the empty closet reveal. And if you suddenly feel, why does my closet look super white? That's because I changed the light fixture and I also changed the bulb. So if you do not have budget to change your light fixture, just change your light bulb into a daylight bulb. That's going to make a huge difference. It's finally time to put back all my things in my beautiful dream closet. I love using these gown dust bags to store my gowns in. You can easily get these clothing dust bags on Amazon. You'll have several length options. So depending on what your needs are, you can go for anything you want. as you can see, my clothes are super colorful. That was one major reason that I switched out my pink hangers into the white ones. Also, color coordinating my clothes or following the very, very trendy rainbow pattern is next to impossible for me to maintain. That's why I like to organize my clothes by hanging them based on their length. This wajah se, I have some extra space under my clothes. Therein, I can put storage boxes, storing my other valuable things. I organized my swimwear, beachwear and my hats in these bins. I also have a fourth or additional bin, that's the donation bin. So anytime something doesn't fit or I need to donate something, I'll be storing it in that donate bin. And when the time is right, I'll drop off at the donation center. This is how I organized all my belts. This is a mini utility bin I like to keep in my closet. I store all those extra buttons that come with your clothes, pair of scissors, some fashion tape, or anything else that might come handy when you're changing. And then within this cabinet, I like to store my sunglasses, my scarves, anything extra or new items that I have. So everything is tucked in here, and then I can close the doors. In these drawers, I've organized all my pajamas according to seasons. My most favorite feature here, the topmost drawer, is for all my watches and just those handy dandy little jewelries. I've had this over the door jewelry organizer for years now, I think 4 years, and it was originally in a bathroom. I decided to bring it and hang it here inside of the closet door, so it would give me a mirror and I could organize all my earrings and some other knickknacks over here. Just giving all the unused hangers a designated home in this closet. And definitely, I think every closet needs a step stool. If you want to use the height of your closet, a step stool is going to be very, very helpful. And this is how I've organized all of my perfumes. So here's the reminder, guys. This is how my closet looked a few months back. Everything was a chaos. I couldn't find what I needed. It was messy. It looked cluttered. My beautiful clean clothes were in trash bags. It literally hurt my eyes. Nothing was working for me. And this was definitely not my dream closet. And now, finally, after living in this house for 3 years, this is my dream closet. All my stuff has a designated home. This little walk-in closet does not look little anymore. It looks fresh, light, bright, and airy. And of course, super, super spacious. I'm so happy that we chose Closets by Design. I loved how everything worked for us. And honestly, as homeowners, I feel this was a very good investment for our future. So here's one last tour of my organized remade closet just for you guys. Thank you. that's it for this video, you guys. मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना एंड प्लीज 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 शावर सम लव टू दिस वीडियो. आई विल बी बैक विद सम ब्रांड न्यू कंटेंट, बट अंटिल देन बाय.